American is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rais. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rais is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity.
Hello there, guys. Welcome back to another Dying Light Let's Play. This is Mission 3. We're going to do Pact with Rais. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is... Oh, shit. Donkey Freckle, and... Yeah, there's not really much about me. Anyways, we have to go make a deal with Rais. And from what you heard in the loading screen, Crane is looking for the secret document from the GRE. And, well, that's something new to me because I didn't know that's what he was looking for. So, that's helpful and to me, the lore. And now we know what he wants, or what he's doing on this island, or wherever he is.
Reckon is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rais. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rais is the one who stole the GR.
So we gotta get our undercover agent over there. Introduce yourself to Rais. Let's see if this guy is selling anything. A short, simple knife. it gets worse.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copied. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Rais, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade... We'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
I might skip this. I am scared to go outside, but I'm wondering... If there was a chat channel right here, I would ask if you guys would like for me to fight him or leave him be. Does it have to be nighttime? You know, I'm just gonna stand here for a little bit and decide whether or not to go kill myself. And, that option seems very probable. Okay. Especially when I have to. Are you serious? There is no way I'm going to survive going from here to over there at nighttime. It's not happening. It's just not happening. This ain't cool. You're an asshole. what do I have to lose? Thank you.
brother.
Alright, let's go introduce ourselves to Rais. That worked. I gotta stop doing things like that. But it's just so much fun to just run and jump. You know, like, if the Elder Scrolls Skyrim had, you know, rock climbing mechanics, I think I would enjoy more. And, I love that game. Anyways. We have to go talk to him about buying Antizen. That is, if he doesn't kill me. If he doesn't kill me. Well, he probably won't. For the fact that I am the protagonist. And we usually die near the end. If at all. Ooh, sweet. You know, I thought there would be a lot of zombies in the highway, like in Dead Rising. Oh well. Ooh, can't go crazy here.
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot!
What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rais. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole in the town? Alright, what does he want?
Come to make a deal. The kind I make with Rais, not with his flunkies.
All right, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
Assassination! No, I'm kidding. Welcome, friend.
Friends as well. We have been friends for a very long time. Why are you so surprised that you would steal from me?
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left?
It's just a flesh wound.
You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antizen, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I shall take both.
Talk to Kari. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rais will consider giving your people some antazine. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
Can I keep it as a souvenir? I can't.
Oh, well.
I wonder if it's going to be one of those things.
I met Rais. Damn. Jade's right. He's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit. Not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizen stockpiled.
Tower trash.
Tower trash? What is this? I'm tower racial war? You're ugly.
You and I could be real.
There you are. Rais said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
If I do this, I'll get the answers in?
That's between you and Rais. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
Hey, guys.
Alright, I gotta go contact the GRE. Let them know what's up.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Kareem's sending me to fix some antennas for Rais. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
Alright, that was interesting. That's a lot of antennas in, dude. Let's move on. How do I get out of here? Oh, the frame drop is nasty. Don't worry, it's not a game, it's most likely me.
Question, that's Suleiman. The guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizen.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out.
He was once a politician, and he's a warlord. That's a crazy change of position.
What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rais can communicate with outposts at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rais.
Perhaps, but the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Valuable? This is bullshit. and nothing interesting.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base. Airdrop. What's going on?
The night's coming, guys. I repeat, the night's coming. Get back to the tower while you still can.
I was not trying to do that. Not bad. What the hell? Oh man, I think that's quite a bit of damage. Not cool. $62. Oh, that was funny. No, but seriously, nighttime is coming and I still haven't activated the first antenna. Go, 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 go. Do that, damn it.
There! The power's fucking on!
Good. I'll head up to the top.
Dark.
damn it. Assassin's Creed bullshit right now. Come on, just like in a tutorial. Let's do it. Not good, not good, not good. This is not good. Okay, that worked. I don't care what anyone says. It worked.
Someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. Alright, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
It's kinda dark outside. Well then.
Hey, Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Yeah. So bad so far. Sure, she's gonna give me away. Almost there. Come on, I can make it. Alright, let me take a breather. Nothing about. I haven't fought one of these things yet, so I don't know if they're invincible during nighttime. I don't really know. I just slowly walk around them.
Green, I'm at the second antenna tower. The fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei. Probably
his son. What the fuck do you want?
I find him tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rais. He asked me to.
Rais? You don't look like one of his crew.
Well, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rais that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
Oh, we made it, guys. We made it. Shut up.
Keep your voice down.
I don't care who hears me.
Please stop. What's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
These guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. So we work for them. That's how we stay safe. You think too much with your mouth, Chris. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
Alright guys, finally found it. Almost there.
I sure hope this fucking climb was worth it. Second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
We did it! And at night time. Yeah. Wait a second. Oh shit! It's still... But what? Oh no, God. No worries.
It was you, wasn't it?
Raheem?
The antennas. Brecken told me. Communication is crystal clear now.
Yeah, that was me. And now I'm on my way to see Rais again.
And get the antizen?
That's the deal.
Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Sera and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... whatever. See you back at the tower.
Be there as soon as I can.
Selling me a baseball bat for $242? Sorry for that delay, guys. I thought it was a survivor that needed help. But instead, it was a guy who wanted to rip me off. What an asshole. Someone owes me a favor. It's gonna probably be useful in the story later on. I'm gonna be my... what you call it?
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rais and get that antizen.
Did the job, Karim, master you, but you made it back in one piece.
Oh. Can I get some answers in now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get antazine when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but 2 crates of antazine.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
Ah, my friend. Rais likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of you. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, no?
I guess I'll have to be.
Alright. So... I must contact the GRE. Now we get simple mission.
Can't say I'm surprised that Rais went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. This time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
Warlord needs his taxes. Alright, let's go contact the GRE. How's that? Oh!
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rais. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks, and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Yeah, but my good conscience is telling me it's wrong. Actually pretty close this time.
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
Well, hello.
You Jafar?
Oh, understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rais sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rais's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay. Jesus. You are one of Rais's thugs. You guys are the only ones who act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa su casa. Just don't hurt me, alright?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Alright, Jafar was persuaded. You know, nicely, of course.
Ah! for Rais. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antazine. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Shut. Ah. Almost there. We're gonna meet the courier. Oh man. Oh, it's a spitter thing. Oh, he got me. I hate you. This is kinda shifty, you know what I mean. Oh man. Perfect, oh man.
I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
Kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody. Just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gerson.
I love how he's like, oh yeah, that's normal. Don't worry about it. Just, you know, if the money there, it's like, yo man, this guy almost blew me up, man. It's okay. Is the money okay? You're like, okay, you're an asshole. Money, is it okay? I'm gonna try and pick like this. Ooh, progress. Oh, I'm on a roll today. And we get a baseball bat. And a pouch. This is good. I'll throw this away. This sucks. Oh, I just threw that away. Can't progress anymore through there. There's another way. Did I search it? Yeah, apparently I did. Okay, I have to go outside. That's the second time I come up this weird bridge. We're getting there, we're almost there. She sounds like a frog. Another spitter. Oh, I'm sorry, that's a survivor. You're shut alert. Made it.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, cleared them out. We get paid for protection. Also protecting.
I don't know if I can take out that many by myself.
Sure you can. Because if you don't, you'll have to deal with Rais. You remember what I said about Rais. He's disappointing.
Wait, stop cheating. Oh shit. Oh, they've climbed to. What the fuck? Shoo. Come on, man, one on one, let's do it. She ain't working so well.
Before more of those fuckers get inside.
Oh. Almost got me there. How do you kill this guy quickly? I'm skipping this part because it's taking too damn long. Please die. Finally. That took forever.
Sent me. I'm here for a pickup.
Yes? Who goes there?
I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up.
Oh my God. That's one of Rice's men. What do I do?
Please, we don't know anything. Go, to Lucas. He lives above the snow. Who is he?
Hey, I'm looking for someone in charge here. Rice sent me.
Are you at Castle? Check the big house in the center of the village.
Hell thanks. On wheels. Let's go talk to you, Gersa. You should be here.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud.
You brought the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rais sent me. You, Gersa?
Oh, you were for Rais. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more freaking telling
them. Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Firkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Firkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rais wants his payment. So you make the payment, things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Firkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine, here. This is all of it.
Ugh, a real man would have kicked his ass.
I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money. okay, Kareem. I got Gersel's money. Fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go. At the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
So there's a settlement there?
Head east and you'll find it.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
That sounds nice.
Any guess how those infected got through the fence?
Guess? I know exactly how they got in. That masked nutjob soared through the hospital.
Who are you talking about?
They call him Gas Mask Man. He lives outside. He's crazy in the head. So he wears a gas mask all the time. Like it's going to protect him.
And you're sure it was him?
One of the guards saw him cut the hasp and run off. Someone's got to do something about that guy.
Side mission. It's pretty big, honestly. Well, not entirely big, you know what I mean, but that's a very decent size. And hopefully if it's like that island, you know, you start off from here in a beautiful little green grassy isles, you know, all poor looking. Okay, maybe it's not so pretty, but the point is you can probably move to like a bigger town or some other place. It doesn't matter. Another location entirely. That's pretty cool. If you can do that. Alright, bitch. Domestic violence. Trying to switch it back. There you go.
I'm here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rais said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
All I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
For what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
My money.
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need answers in right fucking now.
Rais has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please.
Running through the farm and hoping for some good stuff to occur. My character is tired. I don't give a damn. God, I'm going the long way, aren't I? Oh. Oh, wow. Must be heading south.
About halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
God. Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Are you my buddy now?
Yes. I'm one of those guys that yells, USA, USA. The Haranis hate it. Makes me laugh. Screw it, right? Bunch of foreigners. Can't stand it.
Oh, yes. Exactly what I needed.
All right, Nick. Let's get you out of here.
Yes. Nick Pesto is back in the game. Excellent. You will not regret this.
Hey, Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
Come on, Nick. Ah, fuck that guy. Suck my ass.
Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec.
Holy shit!
Okay, got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
The bullshit!
Hey, you! Come over here!
I gotta do all of that
come
again.
Up here. I need your help!
I got shot. Oh, man. I'm taking those spikes to the face.
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. You know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
Almost there. Fuck, I'm getting sidetracked again.
Ooh,
I mean, damn it. We're back.
Right, here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rais is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
This guy is cheesy, but he does say some funny things. Okay. Let me in. Let me in!
If you show them how much enthusiasm it is, then I will take your whole arm. Understand? I give you shelter, bread, meat, bullets. You cannot do a simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
That our lucky returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine. Good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the antazine. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpio, Jade Aldemir, she's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it would take for someone of her caliber to break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
That's an easy decision. I'll throw that bitch in the pit.
Ah, shit.
Hey, it was worth a try.
Cooperating with Rais. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Rais wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
Ha. I like this guy now.
The tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, open quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Getting tired a bit too quick, Crane. Holy shit, hazard man. Almost there.
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much answers did you get?
Listen, Rais wanted me to... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days' worth. Listen, Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antigen.
Made it! Yeah, the free stuff you always give. Yes. String.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antizen I have back to the tower pronto.
Do you have the antizen? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call. And now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
This is where we get the announcements about the anti-syndromes. And they've just stopped.
Who cares? Your
friends.
Lena had to step up.
She should be in charge.
What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
So all the free one. Wait, that was you? Reckon you showed these people how to survive.
Do you know what our pockets were full of when I showed up in Haran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen. I'm gonna talk to Rais myself.
Whoa. Hang on a minute.
Reckon these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, alright? There's gotta be another way. A better way. Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Alright.
Finally, I get to do some actual good.
Raheem, what are you doing up here?
Hey, Crane. Can I trust you?
Much you had to drink, kid.
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
See that skyscraper? Scouts from a volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives.
Oh, Jesus, Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antis. It would work. Maybe we'll see.
Ah! Shit, oh my... Ah! Don't drop me!
Oh, fuck. See? Told you we make a good team.
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. None. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Sit on my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
Alright. We got Brecken having a meltdown. We have this kid being, also having a meltdown. Everyone's having a meltdown. And now we gotta probably go deal with that, the 18th floor outbreak after we're done contacting the GRE. Oh my god, can you go up the fucking ramp?
This is Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Haran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Rais's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen and then we'll talk about what Rais wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it.
I'm floating.
Crane, this is Jade. Do you copy?
Loud and clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Rice has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antizen. If you and I sneak in there, we can get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay. And listen, Jade. If we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school.
What, you're gonna confess to her that, hey, I destroyed the antizen crates? And then she's gonna yell at you, she's gonna probably beat you up a little bit.
Jade knows where we might be able to get more antizen. I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near the school.
And then afterwards, she's gonna go away, then everyone's gonna hate you for a while. Let's see how it goes. Alright, Jade, I'm gonna meet with you. Okay, that was kind of creepy. I actually stopped because that kind of scared me. I was like, what the hell? Enjoying the scenery. Oh, until I saw that. Batteries and duct tape.
Out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's
what's in the boxes?
Good question. If it's antizen, we need it.
Man, you don't even need to check. He's dead. Search him.
Oh. How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
What the? Ooh, coffee. Power cable. No luck picking one.
They've got this door sealed off from the inside. You got any alternatives?
I remember playing here as a kid. There was a basement entrance at the back of the building. No harm in trying it.
Another dead end.
Okay. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding or the roof.
Speaking. You know the drill. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night. Good luck.
Damn it, I get right on it. Damn it!